21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Everybody, we rolling. Everybody, we rolling. With some lights.
Welcome to the BCW Royal Rumble 2024, live here in Houston, Texas. We have a giant show tonight, especially that main event 30-man Royal Rumble. Brock Lesnar versus John Cena is one of the matches you want to look out for. Cody Rhodes and The Undertaker having a Backlash rematch. So, we have new champions. Irv have his first title match versus Rob Gronkowski. Will Brock Lesnar win and fight Cody later tonight? We'll have to find out tonight at the Royal Rumble 2024, y'all. As our first match is the High Flyers defending their Raw Tag Titles versus Samoa Joe and Drew McIntyre. Let's get over to that. As we're getting ready for this opening tag team championship match. Samoa and Bulldozer. Introducing first, he is the Samoa and Bulldozer, Samoa Joe. Again, Joe is teaming up with Drew McIntyre. So next, from Glasgow, Scotland. From Air Scotland, the Scottish psychopath, Drew McIntyre. The High Flyers might be in a little bit of trouble. Remember, they've been tag champions since the first Royal Rumble in 2022. Even though we didn't do 23. Introducing next, the team of Grand Metal League and Drake Maverick, the Raw Tag Team Champions, and the longest reigning Raw Tag Champions, the High Flyers. Let's go! Well, it's the ref. Waiting for everybody in this match to get ready. Just telling everybody. Bruce had it off screen. Drake's off screen. This Metal League starts going. The camera cut off for a moment. Just hold on a moment, guys. We cut our camera off so these wrestlers can get their gear off. Joe. But Joe is starting to get up. The ref telling him, wait for the camera to get back on. As everybody has their entrance gear off. It's Joe just attacking Metalik. Wait, Metalik hits him with a slant. Oh, no, that was a DDT by Joe, actually. Just attacking the back. And a pile driver. Go over to your teammate. Oh, Joe missed him, and he's... He's knocked Drake Maverick. It's a tag. Maverick's in. He's looking for the Maverick cutter. But Joe. I see. Oh my god. Oh. Hold on a moment. Hold on a moment. The ref's checking him. Oh, that's not good. He's not okay. I repeat, he is not okay. Get a stretcher out. Get a stretcher out here now. Come on. Come on, Maverick. The title reign is over. 2-1 year. Well, here are your winners. Samoa Joe and Drew McIntyre, new Raw Tag Champions, but they're not happy. Well, Drew isn't. Joe's fine with it. Hey, are you okay, mate? Ah, my knee! Ah! We're cutting the cameras off. We're riding to the Shield versus the New Day. So we're about to have a great match between the New Day and the Shield for the SmackDown Tag Championship. There's Big E. And his partner, Xavier Woods. New Day Rock. One of these boys is gonna get out here, because I'm about to slam him. Next, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. From Davenport, Iowa, and Cincinnati, Ohio, John Moxley and Seth Rollins. Hey, you hit me. I didn't mean to. Get up in here. Oh, Seth. He's brawling. We're gonna wait a moment. Match is about to begin. Well, Seth is confused as he's gonna start attacking Big E, the Friday Night Messiah, just beating on Mr. Big E and hits him with a suplex. Gonna roll him into a boot, possibly it could have been a stomp. Ropes with a power slam. A leg drop. Hold on, man. What's he gonna do? Wait a minute. And the Alabama Slam! Rollins. Got him set up for the Ripcord Knee. He's got to get him set up again. I think we know for what this time. He jumps over him. And the Curb Stomp. Could be the match winning cover. Oh wait, Xavier's trying to break it up, but he gets stuck. 1, 2, 3. The Shields retain their tag titles. Hold on, Seth's going over to Xavier. Hey, good man. Yeah, I'm good. Good job. You too, man. We did it again, Max.
Oh my
Thieves. So let's move on to The Rock versus Hangman Adam Page.
Right? I mean, Hangman Adam Page.
As here comes Dwayne Johnson, The Rock. Between two Raw superstars. Oh, God, it's The Rock. Wait a minute, you got Hangman. Start laying the beat down. The Rock is about to throw Hangman to the floor. Oh, wait a moment. He's jumping over him. People's elbow. That was crappy, but okay. Oh, wait a moment. Oh, Hangman gets out of it. And oh, my God. Wait a moment. Hangman is gonna try and... Oh. Oh, he's not pinning The Rock. He's gonna... With the cowboy slam. Oh, wait a moment. Hangman sees his chance to end the match with a lariat. Oh, wait a moment. He's not going for a lariat. Jumping splash onto The Rock. Oh, my God. He's just attacking him. Oh, wait a moment. He's grabbing the leg of Dwayne, trying to submit him. Wait a moment, The Rock gets out of it and hits him. Suplex City? Oh wait, Hangman trying his best to get out of it. And my God, let The Rock. Oh. Hangman now sees an opportunity where he'll hopefully try and hit a lariat with The Rock. He's spinning around as he's up. Hangman going for the buckshot lariat. Hit perfectly. Going for the clothesline. So he goes for the clothesline. But The Rock catches him with a rock bottom. One. Two, three. Here is your winner, The Rock. Hangman. Oh my God. Hangman Adam Page just attacking The Rock. Oh. Oh. The ref's getting over there as he's telling Hangman to go backstage. The Rock is knocked out. Well, let's get to John Cena versus Brock Lesnar. Probably match of the night. Brock wins. He fights Cody later for the 24/7, Hardcore title if Cody still has it. If not, he'll fight Undertaker.